up, you guys? After Cherry Axion today, I'm going to be reacting to what is now the Charmed Season 2 finale. I believe that there was supposed to be one or two more episodes or something like that, but because of the things going on in the world right now, a lot of things have been shut down, and this is considered the finale. Which makes me a little bit worried. Like, I understand, but I feel like we're not going to get a lot of things answered. Usually finale episodes are really good as well, so I'm a little worried. I'm just a little worried that a lot of things that have happened this season are just going to be ignored. So yeah. Let's just get into it. Alrighty, well, that was Charmed, Season 2, Episode 19, titled Unsafe Space. This definitely felt like a bit of a penultimate episode. So I think there were supposed to be 20 episodes, but obviously it's been cut short, which is a shame. I feel like the flashbacks for this episode were necessary, but we needed more. We needed this much earlier. It's just a bit too late. With Mel's, like, girlfriend, whatever, I don't even know what her name is, I literally don't know her name. I know they said it in this episode, but I don't, like, she was in, like, one episode, and, like, they expect me to remember her, like, I forgot that they were even together, because they were, like, teasing this whole, like, Abigail and, Mel thing, and I completely forgot that she was even in the relationship. Not to mention, like, I don't know, this is, like, a weird, because, like, it didn't even have, like, Jordan in it either, which was interesting. Didn't have Abigail in it. Actually, every single episode without Abigail in it has been kind of good-ish, like, better than normal. I thought them getting stuck in a Marvel thing was a bit silly. Like, I mean, like, but in a, like, in a very OG Charmed way, but, like, I feel like it was unnecessary, like, it was just filler for the episode, I guess, like, something for the girls to do, while they go collect the thingamajig, the key. I don't know. I wanted more, but I know that I was never gonna get more, because this is not supposed to be the finale, but it is. What did you guys think? What do you guys want to see for next season? What do you want? Let me know. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next season.